In this first room, a mobile interactive sculpture takes center stage.
As I sit in my b-boy stance, with flip-flops and socks and sweatpants, I'm finna enhance your brain.
Donald Rodney's illness made it impossible for him to attend the opening of his one-man show at the South London Gallery in 1997. He devised a wheelchair that would make its way among visitors by itself, using sensors, a video camera, and some painstaking programming. This self-sufficient wheelchair allowed the artist to make an appearance in absentia.